I always thought all multitude, infinite phenomena unfolding all the time, limitlessly, has to be the nature being unfabricated, unelaborated, nature being, you know, free of any fabrication, any elaborations. Therefore, all this fabrication, infinite fabrication, can come. Therefore, all this, you know, elaboration, infinite elaboration can come, because the nature supports that, right? If a nature is fixed in one way, it cannot.